In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Divine Composer, we start this day on a joyful note, thanking you for all the blessings you have orchestrated in our lives. Help us to live in harmony with others throughout our lives. May we be your instruments in concert, with your will and in tune with your way, trusting we always have you as our accompaniment. And at day's end, may we know that we played our part to put a song in every heart. Amen. Saint Cecilia, pray for us. Venerable Ignacio del Espiritu Santo, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you, Sir Sherwin Inakay, for the soul-stirring prayer, and to the members of the online interest group Symphony of Songs and Musicians for leading us in the Philippine National Anthem. Good afternoon, Ignacian Marian community, and welcome to the SMCQC Basic Education Virtual Christmas Concert. I am Ms. Anna Marie Buaron, and with me is Sir Jomar Kuhiting, and we are your MCs for today.
Thank you, Madam Buaron. Today is a very special event because this is the first ever BED Virtual Christmas Concert where some of our very talented Ignacian Marian students, faculty, academic council, and sisters will showcase their musicality that is full of love and passion.
Yes, sir. And hosting this program with you reminds me of the very first Festival of Lights last 2019. Tayo rin yung magkasama noon, no? The lights that illuminated in the quadrangle of our beloved St. Mary's College, Quezon City, were like the light of the star that guided Mary and Joseph to Bethlehem. And I believe that the performers today will shine brightly like a star as they give us their interpretations of various Christmas songs.
That is absolutely right, Madam Buaron. And to make this event a shining, shimmering, splendid as the world, let's give a virtual applause to the one who is lighter than a megastar, shinier than a diamond star, and the star for all seasons and climates, our principal, Ms. Marilene M. De Castro, for her welcome remarks.
A blessed afternoon to one and all. Hamilton Wright Mabee, an American essayist, once uttered, "Blessed is the season which engages the whole world in a conspiracy of love." Indeed, Christmas, being the most celebrated day in the history of mankind, has always radiated the spirit of love and harmony all over the globe. As we celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ, let us be reminded of the true essence of this joyous season. As mentioned by Joel Austin, Christmas is the perfect time to celebrate the love of God and family and to create memories that will last forever. One of the most remarkable ways for us to express our love for God and for one another is through music. Pablo Casals articulated that music is the divine way to tell beautiful, poetic things to the heart. It enables us to share our innermost thoughts and feelings. With the songs we will be hearing this afternoon, wash away from our souls the dust of everyday life. Let the power of music bring us closer together as we navigate one of the most difficult episodes in our lives amidst the COVID-19 pandemic. On behalf of our MAPE Subject Area Coordinator, Ms. Leonie Bay, and our MAPE Area Teachers, I warmly welcome you all to this virtual Christmas concert. Thank you.
Thank you, Madam De Castro. I'm sure that all of us here were moved and inspired by your heartwarming Christmas message. And indeed, Christmas is an event that we repeatedly experience to remind us that at the end of the year, there's always something that we should look forward to, and that is a spirit of grace and gratitude. Preparations for Christmas start early for most of us, even as early as September. And these preparations involve a lot of activities like buying decorations, food, planning the food, and gifts mostly for the children in the family. And some families even shop for matching Christmas outfits for everyone. Nakaka-excite talaga ang Pasko. And so without further ado, let's watch our dear Marians as they serenade us with the songs that remind us that the Advent season, while we count the days before Christmas, not only looks back to that lowly stable in Bethlehem, but also looks forward to what is yet to come. For as we celebrate Jesus' humble birth, we also anticipate his glorious return. So for our first batch of performers, who will be performing songs focusing on the season of waiting and anticipating, we will be listening to Pasko Na Naman, an instrumental number by Axel and Micaela. Heto na naman ang Pasko from the representatives from the junior high school and senior high school levels. Kampana ng Simbahan from our grades 5 and 6 students. Christmas in Our Hearts from our representatives from the kinder grade 1 and grade 2 levels. And Ilang Tulog Pa Ba from our representatives from the junior high school and senior high school levels. Let us give them a warm round of virtual applause. Thank you.
kanta, ng kanta. Ensayo ng ensayo, awiting pamasko'y di pa rin kabisado. Sige lang ng sige, kahit wala sa tiyempo, malapit na kami, magkaraling sa inyo. Bilang ng bilang, lang inipong pera, kabalo man sa gastos, ngunit tayo'y maligaya. Bili pa ng bili ng kung ano-ano, aling na bang regalo, ibibigay sa'yo. Pamandi, di ba rin ang medyo dikit, basta tayo'y maligaya. Ang masayang Pasko'y hinihintay ko na. Kalimbang ng kalimbang ang kampanang kay lakas, batian ng batian ng Merry Christmas. Lahat ng masalubong ay may hindi sa labi, kahit nagtatampuhan ay nakakabati.
That was amazing, Marians. Truly, how Filipinos prepare for Christmas is so marvelous. Thank you and congratulations. Christmas is the most wonderful time of year. And anyone who has been here around this time knows exactly what I'm talking about. Homes lit up with holiday decorations, the huge ornamented trees in the streets, the hustle and bustle of the malls and shopping centers, and my favorite, Madam Buaron, Christmas music from guess who? Jose Marichan and Ariel Rivera. Most of all, this time of year brings out that certain Christmas spirit, and it's contagious. Perhaps over the next few days, as we go about our daily lives, let's try to smile a little more. As we interact with others, let's be a little friendlier. As we count our blessings, let's be a little more generous. In doing so, we can all celebrate this tradition with full of love and compassion. Just like these songs and dance number from our dear Marians that remind us of how Christmas love moves in mysterious ways. For the second set of performers, Sana Ngayong Pasko by Sir Jeru and Miss Abigail. Ang Bango ng Pasko by selected grades 3 and 4 students. Just Love Ngayong Pasko, a dance number by selected grades 7 and 8 students. Isang Taong Lumipas by selected BED faculty members. Paskong Walang Hanggan by our very own Gian Paolo Reynon, SMCQC alumnus. Let's give them a virtual applause.
Pasko na naman, ngunit wala ka pa. Hanggang kailan kaya ako maghihintay sa'yo?
Bakit ba naman kailangan lumisan pa. Ang tanging hangad ko lang ay makapiling ka. Sana ngayong Pasko ay maalala mo pa rin ako. Hinahanap hanap pag-ibig mo. Kahit wala ka na nangangarap para umaasa pa rin ako muling makita ka at makasama ka sa araw ng Pasko.
Bakit pa naman kailangang lumisan pa? Ang tanging hangad ko lang ay makapiling ka.
Sana ngayong Pasko ay maalala mo pa rin ako. Hinahanap-hanap pag-ibig mo. Kahit wala ka na nangangarap at umaasa pa rin ako muling makita ka at makasama ka sa araw ng Pasko. Sana ngayong Pasko ay maalala mo pa rin. Kahit wala ka na nangangarap at umaasa pa rin ako muling makita ka at makasama ka sa araw ng Pasko.
Ang Pasko, bigyan ng hati.
Ito na naman tayong muling nagkasama. Taon-taon na lamang tayo'y nakikita. At kahit di nagkakausap ng anong tagal pa, pag nagkaharap-harap ang saya-saya. May ilan sa atin na hindi makakarating, at may ilan pa sa kanilang di na makapipiling. Ngunit kahit wala sila ay parang nandyan pa rin, dahil sila ay nandyan dyan sa puso natin.
Isang taong lumipas, isang taong dumaan, may tumaba, may pumayat, may nagtampuhan, may nagkamati, may nagsama't hiwalayan. Kaya ang dami-dami nating kwentuhan.
Isang taong lumipas, isang taong dumaan, may nadagdag sa atin, mayroon ding nabawasan. Ngunit sa dinamin ng mga taong pinagsamahan, tuwing Pasko tayo at tayo kahit lamang.
Sa atin na hindi makakarating, at may ilan pa sa kanilang di na makapipiling. Ngunit kahit wala sila ay parang nandyan pa rin, dahil sila ay nandyan dyan sa puso natin.
Isang taong lumipas, isang taong dumaan, may tumaba, may pumayat, may nagtampuhan, may nagkamati, may nagsama't hiwalayan. Kaya ang dami-dami nating kwentuhan.
Isang taong lumipas, isang taong dumaan, may nadagdag sa atin, mayroong ding nabawasan. Ngunit sa dinami ng mga taong pinagsamahan, tuwing Pasko tayo at tayo pa rin
Pasko. Bakit mo pa kaya kailangang sabihin sa akin yan, para naman kasi hindi mo pa alam. Ang aking araw-araw ay iyon ang iniba. Wala pa nung ikaw ay aking nakilala. Pinasayaw ang ikot ng aking unting mundo. Binigyan ng dahilan ang bawat oras at minuto. Ang bawat kong pangarap iyong pinalitan. Binigyan ako ng lakas, tiyaga at tapang na harapin ang bawat tanong at pag-aalinlangan, dahil alam kong ikaw ay katabi ko lamang. At sa tuwing pagsikat at paglubog ng araw, nagsisimula at nagwawakas sa salitang ikaw. Kaya wag mo nang itanong kung ano pa sa akin ay kulang, dahil bawat araw kasama ka ay Pasko walang hanggan. Kilala. Pinasayaw ang ikot ng aking unting mundo. Binigyan ng dahilan ang bawat oras at minuto. Ang bawat kong pangarap iyong pinalitan. Binigyan ako ng lakas, tiyaga at tapang na harapin ang bawat tanong at pag-aalinlangan, dahil alam ko ikaw ay katabi ko lamang. At sa tuwing pagsikat at paglubog ng araw, nagsisimula at nagwawakas sa salitang ikaw. Kaya wag mo nang itanong kung ano pa sa akin ay kulang, dahil bawat araw kasama ka ay Pasko walang huwag mo nang itanong kung ano pa sa akin ay kulang, dahil bawat araw kasama ka ay Pasko walang hanggan. Walang hanggan.
That was Astounding, Marians. It's true that love makes our Christmas more wonderful regardless of what's on the table or what gifts you receive. But the most important thing is the love that we share to others, especially in this time of pandemic. Katulad na lang ng pag-awit nyo kanina, di ba? And talaga naman, di ba? Christmas is the time to reflect that a day that has passed never returns. So we are reminded to make each day count. If we recall all what we have done in this current year, no, especially during the pandemic, we will realize how fast the year was. Therefore, wisdom lies in making the best out of these moments and trying to improve life in a positive way by all means and helping others for doing so. And with these songs and instrumental by our dear Marians, we are hoping that we can all realize that whatever is important to you this holiday season, just remember that it's the thought that counts and that love is the most important thing in the world. When love governs our hearts and minds, everything will follow. And we don't need to wait for Christmas, tama. No need to wait for Christmas time to share our love to other people. So for our third and last set of performers, we will be hearing Silent Night, an instrumental from Sister Meline, Himig ng Pasko from our Basic Education faculty, Kwento ng Pasko, a dance number from the grades 9 and 10 levels, Kumukuti-kutita from the grades 3 and 4 levels, Namamasko from our cute students from the kinder grades 1 and 2 levels, Pasko sa Pinas, a dance number by the grades 1 to 6 students, and Mano po Ninang from the grades 5 and 6 levels. Let us give them a virtual applause.
Thank you. Let's go. Pasko sa Pinas. Maligaya!
Maligaya! Pasko kayo'y bigyan!
Masagana!
Masagana! Bagong tao'y kamtan!
Ipagdiwang!
Ipagdiwang! Araw na may kapal!
Upang nakatili sa ating ang kapalaran! At nabuhay na lagi sa kapayapaan!
Dear Marians, and congratulations to all our performers for today. But wait, Madam Buaron, we have a finale number. Please do the honor.
Anako, kunwari nagulat pa ako, no? Pero thank you, sir. And it's my honor to present to you the Basic Education Academic Council as they perform Pasko ng Pag-ibig.
Sarili sa pagdating ng tanging na pili, ihalay sa kanya ang papuri, pasasalamat ng ating ipin. Binuti na ang mga alitan, ang karamutan at si ang galit sa ating mga puso, punuin na ng saya at ligaya ang dulo, panahon ng pag-ibig, ang Pasko. Katotohanan niya ay sabihin, kadakilaan niya sa mundo'y hirig. Binuti na ang mga alitan, ang kalamutan at pag-aaway. Magmahalan, magbigayan at magkasundo, iwag siyang galit sa ating mga puso. Kaya ang mundo, panahon ng pag-ibig.
Thank you, Basic Education Academic Council. That was a living proof that the members of the Ignacian Marian community are really full of God-given talents and flair.
I could not agree with you more, Madam Buaron. With all the performances today, I could actually feel the true essence of Christmas, which is sharing whatever you have or can do to make other people happy.
Yes, Sir Guhiting, and there's no doubt that Christmas is best enjoyed when it is centered on decorations, presents, or festivities, but more on the gift of love to the world. Indeed, love is the essence and core of Christmas. So Christmas, since it's Christmas time, let us celebrate by taking quality time with our family and friends and cherishing and celebrating the love and give hope to everyone.
You can say that again, Madam Buaron. Love together, hope together. And to share her word of thanks, I'd like to call in the MAPE Subject Area Coordinator, shining bright as a superstar, Miss Leonie wow. Obey.
A blessed day to everyone. The holiday season is the perfect time to reflect on our giftedness. We find joy to share them and make the season just a little bit brighter. What makes Christmas music so special to us? They say it's the most wonderful time of the year, a time for the world to sing and ponder the many blessings God has given us. As Norman Vincent Peale once said, if we keep telling the Christmas story, singing the Christmas songs, and living the Christmas spirit, we can bring joy and peace to this world. Carols, both old and new, were beautifully sung and gracefully swayed for all of us in this virtual Christmas concert. I thank everyone for gracing this very special event. On behalf of the Basic Education Department, headed by Ms. Marilyn M. De Castro, I would like to render my sincerest thanks to all of you, Sister Maria Hilda M. Peñafiel, RVM, Sister Maria Cristina C. Aguna, RVM, and the RVM sisters, to the presidents and extended presidents councils, ABC and ITRC staff, thank you for your untiring support for this endeavor. To our kindergarten to senior high school performers and their parents, the academic council and faculty performers, to Sister Maria Lucia Melinda, RVM, Mr. Gian Paolo Reynon, SMCQC alumnus, Ms. Anna Marie Buaron and Mr. Jomar Guhiting, Mr. Sherwin Inakay and Ms. Gresley Collado. Thank you for your active participation in this virtual Christmas concert. To our technical committee, the Basic Education EdTech champions, and the MAPE teachers, who worked so diligently in collecting, preparing, producing, and editing the videos and other materials for the program. Big, big thank you and congratulations. Extra special commendation and sincere gratitude is given to our musical director, Mr. Cyril Giroux Cruz, our dynamic music teacher. Thank you and congratulations. And to our dear Almighty God, praise and thanksgiving is accorded to you for making this virtual Christmas concert 2021, Himig ng Pasko, a great success. Thank you once again, and a blessed Christmas to everyone.
Thank you, Ms. Bay, for that wonderful message. Indeed, it has been an amazing afternoon for all of us as we celebrated this holiday season and concert together. And so, it's time to close our program with a prayer to be led by one of our BED faculty members, Ms. Gresley Collado, followed by the singing of the SMCQC hymn.
Let us feel the presence of God within and among us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, as we conclude our virtual Christmas concert, we lift up to you our hearts full of joy and thanksgiving. We praise and glorify you for the gifts of talents and skills. Thank you for giving us this opportunity to showcase them for your greater glory and to appreciate the Filipino culture and tradition during Christmas season. Thank you for this time as we celebrate together as one Ignacian Marian family. Bless our families and friends so that as we celebrate Christmas, each one of us may realize the true meaning of it. It is about the birth of your Son, Jesus, bringing the gift of love and salvation. May we always remember that each one of us is gifted to give, especially to the needy. Dear God, help us to be generous and compassionate in our own ways, especially now that we are still in pandemic. Help us to share your love and joy with everyone. Help us to share our giftedness to the needy. Help us to spread your word to our family and to the community. We ask this through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you forever, and through the intercession of our dear Mother Mary and Foundress Venerable Ignacio del Espiritu Santo. Amen. Mary, Seat of Wisdom, pray for us. Venerable Ignacio del Espiritu Santo, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
The school we love, St. Mary's is her name. She stands a statue great and strong. She holds her hands and guides us through the world by keeping us all sound and strong. She molds her souls by teaching us the faith. She molds our minds and bodies too. She's all what a mother is. She's our beloved SMC. Let's hold her high and lift her to the heights. Let's fight for her and love her all the time. Now open your eyes to her, dear SMC. St. Mary's College, she's a true alma mater dear. St. Mary's College, she's a school and a home all in one. St. Mary's College, let her blue and her white butterfly, let her live in all our hearts and lips. Let St. Mary's College ever live.
That ends our program today. Once again, I am Miss Anna Marie Buaron.
I am Mr. Jomark Greeting, wishing you a Merry Christmas
and a prosperous and healthy New Year.
Okay, bye-bye.